But those are ones.
Yeah, well, pick.
You are good with this page?
Yeah, no.
Okay.
They have a technology that can detect the temperature of passengers as they come in, even before they get there. So wherever they suspect any case, there's a, the patient is the passenger is isolated for further check. And because we have also have a holding area, and if it needs further check, we also have area where we can quarantine these passengers. We have medical personnel qualified that are working.
Holding area or quarantine area.
No,
but by the time we
the airlines have been told they have a responsibility, and they must adhere strictly to that responsibility. And that has to do with ensuring that all passengers boarding those aircraft on their part of point of departure do not have such an infection. And any airline that contravenes that, as you can see what happened with SCA, will be suspended from operations.